Hello, welcome. Lori, my name is Zaina, if you can hear me.
Hi,
nice to meet you. Welcome
to
our group here. Maylin is going to be teaching.
Hi. So it looks like we need a couple of props.
Yes. So we need the TheraBand. And if you have the loop and the foam roller.
Okay.
If you don't have any of these, that is not a problem.
So, welcome. Thank you guys so much for being here. It is such a pleasure to have you and be able to gather like this. My name is Zaina, and I am here at Synergy Plus. It's physical therapy and Pilates. We're here in San Rafael, California, near San Francisco. And what we did to create this group is we're trying to make a group of Pilates instructors that can get together. This is Allegra, by the way, just popped in here. So we have trying to get more time where we can actually learn from each other, teach each other, and grow together. And so that's sort of what the impetus for this group was. We were doing, prior to this, little gatherings here at the studio, Thursday morning, early morning gatherings, and going through questions, going through exercises together. But since we couldn't do that, we kind of launched this Facebook group, thinking maybe we can reach other people who have other insight and who also want a community to pull from, draw from. So far in the group, we've been having one person teach a class each time we get together. And I was thinking about it, thinking we're learning a little bit from each other, but I think another way to approach it would be to come up with a topic for each week and then have everybody contribute to that topic rather than one person teach a whole class, but then say, for example, the topic next week could be back. And then you come in with your favorite exercise or two for back. And if you don't want to contribute in that way, you could just be an observer and do. But that way we can have all of us kind of teach through, and then we could have discussion or more movement after if we get through it all quickly. But that way we could say, okay, the focus is back. Here's my favorite back exercise, is the one that I use the most. Each of us could give that input, and I think we might learn a little bit more from each other that way. So I just wanted to throw that out there, see what you guys think. If you want to comment, do a quick thumbs up. I'm getting a couple thumbs up. If you like that idea, thumbs up. Okay, so we'll try that for next week. And with that, I'm gonna hand this over to Maylin. I'll let you do a quick introduction of yourself for everybody, Maylin, and then I'll let you take it from there. So.
Hi everybody, my name is Maylin. I'm from Cuba, but I live in Houston for 8 years, and I've got all my certification from Peak Pilates here in Houston, from 2014 level 1, 2015 level 2, and 2016 I completed the comprehensive, and then last year I've got the PMA. Okay. So now we're going to work today. We're going to do the mat class, and we're going to use the rubber band. Do you have your TheraBand with you? Is it long or is short? Great. Okay, so we start from the TheraBand. We're going to focus just in elongation and lengthen. So we are mimic all the exercises, or most of the exercises from the reformer with the TheraBand. So instead of the springs on the reformer and the coverage, we have the TheraBand, and we are going to lengthen and create a length and connection with all these TheraBands. We are going to stand up and we start standing. So, place this TheraBand. Can you see me and can you hear me? Can you see me, ladies?
Yes.
Okay. Just lift your thumb because you are all mute. Okay. Now, we are going to place the TheraBand down on the floor, and you stand on the TheraBand with your legs hip width apart. Okay. Good. Now, we're going to wrap the TheraBand around your hands and try to create tension with that TheraBand. Keep your legs hip width apart. Make sure we have the shoulders, ribs, knees and ankle in alignment, your box. Just inhale and exhale. Inhale into the ribs and expand the lower ribs side to side. Hello. And exhale, skip deeply. Hi. Inhale, expand. And exhale, skip deeply. Try to lift that pelvic floor. Inhale, expand. Exhale, skip deeply. Give me another two. Inhale. And exhale, skip deeply. I'll try to grow taller. Give me one more. Inhale. Exhale, skip deeply. Next, exhale. Exhale, chin to chest. And inhale, back again to the center. Exhale, chin to chest. And back again. Inhale to the center. And chin to chest. And center. Give me another two. And back again to the center. Give me one more. And center. Look over your right shoulder. And back again to the center. Left. Keep your spine nice and long. Good. And center. Give me the last four. Right. And back again to the center. And left. Center. Give me one more. Right. And center. And left. And back again to the center. Shoulders. Trap your shoulders. Lift your shoulders toward your ears and lower down. Try to maintain your neck long. And keep breathing through your nose into your ribs. Good. And lower down. Give me the last four. Good. Three. And left up. Good. Lift your shoulder. Roll your shoulders back and open your chest. Try to draw a circle up in the ceiling. And try to maintain those arms straight. Good. Keep your abs in and up. Give me one more. Back and we reverse. Up and rotate in front. Good. Rotate in front. Give me the last four. Good. Front. Last two. And give me the last one. Protraction and retraction. Try to protract and try to retract and open. Protract. Good. And retract. Good. And protract. And retract. Last two. Good. And give me one more. Good. Now, right arm. We are going to hold the rubber band in this right hand. And keep your elbows closed toward into your ribs. And we're going to straighten the arms up. Inhale. And exhale. Reach your arms up to the ceiling and lower down. And reach up, exhale, good, and lower down, and reach up, lower down, good, and up, give me one more, hold your arms up, place this rubber band behind your shoulder, and we're going to stretch, try to open those ribs, and back again to the center. Open the ribs and try to press the same foot down, dig that foot down into the floor. Good. And open those ribs. Give me one more. Good. Back again to the center. Lower down your arms, left arm. Reach up. Exhale. And as we lift the arms up, we're going to go lighten down the scapula. Good. And lower down. Try to create the tension with the rubber band. Left up and lower down. Give me the last four. Good. Three. Well done. Two. And give me one more. Hold your arms up. Place that rubber band behind you. Exhale, reach to the side. And back again to the center. Open those ribs. Try to maintain the same foot digging down, really deep into the floor. Reach and open, and back again to the center. Give me the last two. Good, and center. Give me one more. And back again to the center. Lower down that arm. Keep holding from both hands. Now we're going to do the squat. Try to maintain your arms just in front of you. You don't need to pull, lower down only. And straighten your legs. Good. And lower down. Try to press from the heels and from the hamstring. Good. Lower down. Good. Excellent. And straighten. Bend. And straighten. Give me the last four. Good. Three. Well done. Two. And give me one more. Good. And lower down your arms. Now we're going to lift the arms to the side, but instead to keep your arms into position, keep just your arms just slightly in front of your shoulder. We're going to lift both arms up and we're going to lower down. Good. And leg up. Remember, we walk the arms from the back, so from the scapula, try to glide down the scapula toward your posterior ribs as you lift your arms. Left up, exhale and lower down. Give me another four, left, and lower down. Good, three, and lower down. Give me the last two. Good, and down. Give me one more. Good, and lower down. Now, we are going to the mat, okay? Bring your rubber band with you. We're going to sit on the mat and we're going to place the rubber band around your feet. We are going to do the figure eight. So place this rubber band under your feet. Cross this rubber band and pass again the rubber band under your feet. If your rubber band is not too long, you can only place your feet into the rubber band and that's all. I did just a double. I place my feet into the rubber band and then I cross the rubber band again. I'm holding here, okay? Now, I didn't ask before I started, anybody has any injury, knee, lower back, neck, wrist? Any injuries or no? Injuries, neck, lower back, wrist? Can you hear me?
I'm a lower back person, so I'll modify as I need to.
Okay, okay. But you know what you, hello? Yes, do you know the modification or would you like me to give you the modification?
I should be able to modify, I think. I'll ask a question though if I have a question.
Okay, thank you. Okay, everybody. Now straighten your legs. We're going to lie on the back and wrap your rubber band around your hands. Twice if you want. And we're going to bend the knees. We start to straighten the legs, try to maintain that pelvis neutral on the mat. Try to connect all your pelvic floor muscle and lower abdominals and try to press down your arms on the mat. Now we start just straightening your legs and bend. It's like when we open the cartridge on the reformer. Imagine you have your heel and press out and try to activate the seat and the back of your legs, all your flex, all your extensions. And straighten, reach out and bend. And press and reach and bend. Give me the last four. Press, activate the back of your legs and bend. Last three. Bend. Last two. And bend. Give me one more. Keep your knees bent. Now we're going to lift the upper body. So first we're going to do neck node before we lift the chest. Inhale from your nose, chin is slightly up to the ceiling, and exhale chin to chest. Let's do this fundamental before. Inhale up and exhale chin to chest. Try to maintain that spine nice and long. Give me one more. Chin to chest. Now inhale, exhale, step deeply and lift your chest up and try to slide your hands. And back again, lower down with control. Chin to chest and left up. And lower down. Give me another two. Chin to chest, exhale, engage your sit bone. Abs, lower abdominals and upper. And lower down. Give me one more. Chin to chest, hold up. Now lift your arms 6 or 8 inches off the mat and we start to pump the arms down. You can straighten your legs and point your feet. Try to maintain your legs toward the center line. Or you can keep your knees bent. If you have lower back issues and you have problem with straightening your legs, keep your knees bent. Pump your arms. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, let's keep deep. And pump your arms fast. Good, and keep pumping. Good, inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Give the last 10, ladies. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lower down your legs. Lift your arms up, and we're going to do roll up. Chin to chest. Draw your belly in and lift up. Roll down, bone by bone by bone. Try to carve your pelvis good and roll back. Well done, and lift. Good, reach up. Carve your pelvis, hinge back, roll down, bone by bone by bone. Give me the last two, lift up. Good, and roll down. Give me one more, everybody. Good. And roll down. Good. Roll back up again. And we are going to hold up. And we're going to do some arms exercises with the rubber band. Now wrap this rubber band. Bend your elbows. 90-degree angle. And we're going to hinge back. You can bend your knees. And place your feet flat on your heels. Keep your abs into the body. Hinge back. Come back again to the center. Try to really get into the pelvis. Roll your belly in. Hinge back. And exhale back again to the center. Good. Hinge. Come back again. Reach forward. Hinge back. And back again. Forward. Give me one more. Hinge back. And back again, forward. Now, if you want, you can straighten your legs. And we're going to do, from the sternum, from the level 3 of reformer, you can keep your knuckles together, or toward you, or away from you. Okay? Keep your spine nice and long. Inhale, curve your pelvis, open your arms, press, push the rubber band, and try to reach forward. Crown of your head is reaching forward. Reach your arms back. Create that length in the spine. Circle your arms in front. Try to move the arm from the back from the scapula and back again to the center. Inhale. Curve your pelvis. Open your arms. Press back and pull your upper, your forehead toward your knee. Circle your arms. And back again to the center. Give me one more. Inhale. Curve your pelvis. Hold. Draw your belly in. Reach your arms. Pull the crown of your head toward the wall. If you have a wall in front of you, reach, lengthen that spine. And rotate your arms. Circle. And back again to the center. Now, 90-degree. We're going to hinge back. Hinge back. Hold. Reach your arms up.
Yeah.
Reach forward. Yes. Anybody say something?
No.
No? Okay. So I carry on. I thought somebody just said something. And ask a question. Inhale, hinge back. And reach your arms up. Try to grow taller from your lower back. Reach forward. Circle your arms. And reach back. And back again front. Good. Hinge back. Up and over. Reach your arms out. Reach your arm behind you. And circle your arms. Give me one more, everybody. Bend. Hinge back. Reach your arms up and over. Try to flex at the hips. Reach your arm behind you. Suture your arms. And back again. Now from the chest. Keep your arms just inside at the level of your shoulder. Reach your arms out. Lower down your arms. Lift up to the ceiling. Try to keep sitting tall. Circle your arms and back again to your shoulder. Reach out. Lower down. Lift your arms up. And circle. Try to maintain that crown of your head reaching up to the ceiling. Create that elongation and that length. Lower down. Lift up. Circle your arms. And back again to the side. Good. Now, keep your arms just in front, reach your fingers toward in front of you. We're going to roll back down to do single leg circle. Roll down with control. All the way down. Move this figure eight around your foot. Keep only your right foot in the rubber band. And press the other leg down on your mat. Hold the rubber band in your heart. And we're going to do leg circle. Circle your legs. And keep reaching into that rubber band to take that leg out of the hips. And maintain that pelvis neutral. Give me the last 3, 2. Give me one more. And we reverse. Reverse and reach out and left. Reverse, reach out and left. And out and left. Give me the last 3. Good. 2. Give me one more. Leg up. Switch leg. Place the other ball of your foot on the rubber band. Lower down your leg. Flex your foot. Point the other ball of your foot into the rubber band. Circle. And keep pressing out. Reach that leg out and lengthen that spine. Keep reaching. Get them up. Round and up. Last 3, everybody. Get 2. Give me one more. And leg up. Reverse. Other side. Try to maintain the pelvis neutral. Good. Give me the last 3. Good. 2. Give me the last 1. Good. And lower down. Place the other foot in the rubber band. Now we're going to roll up to sitting again for rolling like a ball. Lift your arms in front of your shoulder. If you need to bend your knee for your lower back issues, bend your knees up into the body. Sit up again. Now, I'm going to place my rubber band. I'm going to fold my rubber band in 3. And I place this rubber band around my shin bone, okay? Bring your sit bone toward your heels and place this rubber band in front of your shin bone. Try to reach that shin bone toward the rubber band. Try to create your C-curve and keep looking toward your belly button. We are going to roll back with control. Don't place your head and neck. And back again. Good. And roll back. And back again. If you cannot do it because you have lower back issues, you are going to focus only on lengthening. Lift up and lower down. Okay? Roll back. Give me another 2. Give me one more. And back again and balance. Now, keep the same in the rubber band. Keep the same fold. Place that fold behind your head. And you're going to support your head with the rubber band for the arms. Keep your elbows wide. Bend your right knee and straighten the other leg. Roll down with control to the inferior tip of your shoulders blade, holding there. Let your arms to take over. Don't fall from your neck. And switch. Single leg straight to stretch. And switch. 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 Stretch out. Try to maintain the connection between your heels and your seat. And try to keep reaching in one position. Good. Reach. Give me the last four. Three. Two. Give me one more. Both knees toward your chest. And straighten your legs out. Double leg straight stretch. Keep your legs wrapped together into the center line. Try to reach out and reach for the crown of your head. And back again. And reach out. Back again. Last four legs. Good. Three. Well done. Two. And do the last one. Good. Bend. Lower down. Feet down. Curve your pelvis toward your heels. And neutral pelvis. And curve your pelvis. Skip deeply. And neutral pelvis. Try to slide your lumbar spine as you curve your pelvis. Give me the last two. Good. Give me one more. Good. And release the rubber band. Keep your arm beside your body. Bend your knees 90 degrees. And we're going to do knee sway. Bring both knees toward your right side. Try to maintain the upper body anchored on the mat. Use your obliques and bring your legs back again to the center. Other side. Reach to the other side. Use your obliques and back again to the center. Give me one more each side. Good. And center. Give me the last one. And back again to the center. Now, take your rubber band again behind your head. And we are going to do just scissors. Keep your abs into the body. Exhale, roll your belly in left. Straighten both legs up to the ceiling. Keep that pelvis neutral and tail heavy. Lower down one leg at a time. And left up with control. Lower down. And left up. And down. And left. Down your left. And left. Good. If you cannot do it with your leg straight, bend your knees and you do toe touch instead of keep your legs straight. And maintain that pelvis neutral. Give me the last two. Give me one more. Bend your knees, lower down. Good. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Give me one more inhale. And exhale. And we're going to lift the legs again, 90 degrees. Keep your anterior ribs into the body, chin to chest, and left arm. Double leg switch. Lower down both legs together. And exhale. Try to anticipate your contraction and try to coordinate your pelvic muscle and lower abdomen before you lift your legs up. Exhale, lift up. And draw your belly in. Lower down. And left. Give me one more, everybody. And left. Lower down, bend your knee. Lower down your upper body. Good. Keep your arm beside your body. Keep both legs together. Knee sway again, but keep your feet down. Both knees toward your right side. Look over your left elbow, but your left shoulder, because you don't have your elbow, your knee, your elbow bent. Back again to the center, upper side. And center, give me one more, each side. And center, last one. And back again to the center. Good. Now you're going to take your rubber band again. And we're going to roll up to sitting. Keep your feet flat. You can keep your knees bent. Inhale. It's like a neck pull. Exhale. Lift up. And center. Are we going to use the loop? Okay, for the side. Let me get my loop. If you don't have the loop, you can use the same theraband, and you can wrap the theraband around your ankles. Okay, because this is my loop. This is the loop. If you don't have the loop, that is not a problem. You wrap the theraband and the theraband around your ankles. We are going to do side. How do you feel? Is everybody okay? Good.
Okay, ladies. Now, wear your theraband around your ankle. And we are going to lie on this side. I'm going to face you. You can replace your forearm, or you can straighten your arms and place your head on your arms. Straighten your legs and move your body to the end of the mat. Good. Top leg, keep the bottom leg anchored on the mat, abs into the body, place your hand here. Now try to lift the top leg and lower down. Lift the top leg, good, lower down, activate the seat, keep your abs in. Good, and down. Give me another four, and lower down. Give three, down, and two, down. Give me one more, and leg up, and lower down. Now we're going to bend the knee and move these theraband or these loops up to your thigh to do the clamps. Keep both feet together. Good. Abs in. Lift your waist off the mat. Place your hand in front. Feet together. Just open, try to activate the seat and close. And open. Good. And back again. Try to maintain this hip at the top, stack on the bottom hip. Don't let this hip to move with the leg. And swing your upper body. Try to maintain your upper body neutral, facing front, and wrap the seat. Give me the last four. Get three. Excellent. Two. Give me one more. Good. And back again to the center. Now we're going to lie on the back and keep the loops of the theraband around your thighs. Legs in tabletop. And we're going to do the same thing, both feet together. Open with both legs and back again. Imagine you have the ball between your inner thigh and activate that inner thigh. Press from your abductors out, activate the seat and back again to the center. And keep both feet together. Keep your abs in, press down your arms and open. Try to keep reaching from the crown of your head and from your tail. Create a length. Open and back again. Give me the last four and open, reach. Back again, last three, good, two, and one, and close. Now lower down your legs. We are going toward the other side. We are going to roll up to sitting. You can hold from the back of your thigh if you want to roll up or reach your arms up to the ceiling. Lift up. I'm going to turn toward the other side and you can see me. And stay here. Good. Move back. We are going to lower down. Raise to the ankle. We start from the other side from the ankle. Good. Place your hand. Lift your leg up and lower down. Good. And leg up. Raise into the theraband and lower down. Activate the seat. Left and lower down. Good, and leg up. Give me the last four, everybody. Good, three. Well done, two. Excellent, give me one more. And lower down. Now move these loops of inner band to your thighs. Feet together for your plank with one leg only. Hands ready and open and back it in. Remember that top hip is stuck in the bottom hip. Yeah, don't move that hip. Don't drop that hip behind and forward. And place the other hand in front to maintain that collarbone open, scapula gliding down. Good. Give me the last four. Good, three. Excellent, two. Give me the last one. And back again. Now we're going to remove the TheraBand and rubber band, and we're going to do the side kick series, the normal one for the mat. Okay, we stay here in the same side. Flex the bottom leg, we are going to kick forward, and we're going to place the hand behind your head. Keep your armpit off the mat, and two kick forward, and two kick back. Two kick forward, and try to kick back. You don't move your upper body, kick forward, and kick back. Give me the last two. Well, just give me one more. And kick back, back again to the side. Rotate your legs, try to rotate, extend the rotation to kick up. And lower down, try to reach in one position. Kick and reach long. And try to keep reaching from the crown of your head. Reach out. Kick and reach. Yeah, the last two. Give me one more and pass in. Slide your toes through your legs and lift your leg up and reach. And slide your leg up and reach. Give me one more in that direction. And we reverse. Kick the leg, bend your knee, and straighten and kick. Bend and reach out. One more. Kick. Bend and reach out. Rotate your leg in medial rotation. And we are going to do leg circle. Circle your legs. Two. Three. Try to maintain your legs in alignment with the hip. One more. Good. And we reverse. One more. Pose. Two. Good. Three. Four. And five. Kick your leg up. Good. Bend your knee. Hold your ankle and place your foot in front. Now move the bottom leg in alignment with the body. Good. Four. Single leg and lift up your bottom leg from the inner thigh and lower down. Try to maintain that foot in dorsiflexion. Try to reach the heel. And try to maintain this top sit bone toward the bottom sit bone to avoid to leave this hip under your armpit. And try to keep reaching in opposition. Give me one more. Hold your leg off the mat. Leg circle. Imagine you're drawing a circle with your heel. Two. Three. Four. Give me one more. And reverse. Up. Good. Two. Three, four, last one. Hold both legs together. We are going to land on the stomach. Keep both legs off the mat for beat on belly. Land on your stomach. Place one hand on top of the other. Lower down your head. Try to lengthen that tail toward the heel and keep your abs into the body. Rotate your legs in external rotation, inner thigh, clap with your inner thigh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, hold. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, hold. Give me one more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, hold. Lower down your legs. Slide your hand under your shoulder. Inhale, press. And rest. Sit on your heels. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Try to send the anterior ribs toward your posterior. Inhale and exhale, reach an extension. Inhale into the ribs and exhale, reach. Give me one more. Inhale into the ribs and exhale, reach. Back again, catch. Other side, ladies. Top leg, kick your leg in front and back. Kick in front and kick back. Double kick, kick in front. Try to kick back long. Kick in front and kick back. Kick front, kick back. Give me one more. Kick front and kick back. Both legs together. Rotate your leg. Kick your leg up and lower down. And kick up, lower down. Good, kick and down. Give me the last three. Good, two. Give me one more, passe. Bend your knees, straighten your leg. Don't hinge that hip under your armpit. Try to maintain that hip stuck in the bottom hip. Give me one more in that direction and keep that knee open. Reverse. Kick the leg, bend your knee, and slide your toes through your leg. Kick, bend, and reach out. One more. Kick, bend, and reach. Rotate your legs in media rotation for leg circle. Circle your leg and pulse. Two, hold, three, hold, four, hold, five, pulse and reverse. One and pulse. Two, pulse, three, pulse, four, last one, and five. Lower down your legs. Good. Now we're going to lie on the stomach and place both hands under your shoulder. For your leg pull front, place the ball of your foot of your feet behind you on the mat. Place your hand press on your palms and keep your abs into the body. Inhale and leg up. Hold. Hold, hold, 10 seconds, your planks. One, two, three, four. If you can continue your plank in your hand, place your forearms. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Now leg pull front, both legs together and feet together. Lift your right foot and swing back and swing forward, lower down. Lift your left foot, swing back and forward and down. Give me one more each foot. Swing back, forward and down. Last one, back, forward, lower down. Bend your knees, rest position. Sit on your heels. And now we're going to sit on our bottom, facing the other side for your T-sit. Okay, we're going to do teaser one leg. Lie on your back. Bring your heels slightly close to your seat. Straighten your right leg and keep your inner thigh together. Reach your arms in front of your shoulder. Roll up, left arm, and roll down with control. Good. Bring your arm behind. Inhale, exhale, reach up, and roll down. Give me one more. Roll down and switch leg. Only three with each leg. Up. Yes, and roll down. Give me another two. Lift up. Roll down. Give me one more. Yes, and roll down. Now we're going to do teaser one with both legs up. If you can, keep both legs down. Okay, straighten, both arms in front, inhale. Reach your knees, your ankles, your toes, and roll down. Give me another two. Lift up, and reach. Good, and roll down. Give me one more. Lift, hold up. Teaser three, teaser two, lower down your legs and up. Lower down and up. Give me one more. and up, roll down again. Both arms beside your body, legs apart, and we're going to do the bridge. Keep your arms down, inhale, press down your arms, lift your pelvis, curve your pelvis toward the back of your knee, holding there, lower down through your spine. Center, left up, good. Activate the seat and press into your arms and lower down. Give me another two. Good, and lower down. Give me one more. Hold up. Both legs together and feet together. Straighten your right leg, inner thigh together. Keep reaching and lengthen. Four kick with your right leg. Kick with control and lower down. And reach, kick and down. Give me the last two. Give me one more. Slide your foot, inner thigh together, straighten the other leg. Kick and lower down. And kick up and down. Last two. Kick, lower down. Give me one more. Kick up and down. Slide your foot. Lower down your bridge. Both knees toward your chest. Pull. Inhale and exhale. Lift your head and we're going to roll up to sitting like rolling like a ball. Good. Lift up. Now we're going to take the foam roller, ladies. Let's take the foam roller. And we're going to finish with the foam roller. Good. Now we're going to start from the upper back. Place the foam roller just between the scapula and place both hands behind your head. Rest your head on your hand and keep your elbows toward the corner. Now, we're going to open the chest and open your elbows tight to keep lengthening your tail toward your heel. Good. And back up again. Activate your abs to lift your upper body. And open and stretch that chest. Soften your chest. Use your abs to go back here. Give me one more. And open. Good. And exhale. Now keep looking toward your belly button. Let your seat off the mat. And we are going to roll. Keep your feet flat. Good. And roll. Try to widen those scapula to stretch and massage those rhomboid and middle trapezius between the scapula. Good. And roll. And back again. Give me another two. Give me one more. And back again. Lower down. Now we're going to move the foam roller to your ribs. Place both hands behind your head. We're going to open the ribs without taking your tail toward your cervical spine. Keep your tail lengthening forward. Keep your abs into the ball and neutral pelvis. Open your ribs. Don't collapse your head. And exhale, scoop deeply and back up again. Inhale, two. Inhale, open. Keep looking into your navel or into your chest and back again. Give me that last one. Open your ribs. Good. And flex the posterior one and back up again. Good. Now we're going to sit on the foam roller and place both feet flat. Keep your hand in front of your knee. We're going to curve the pelvis and with the tail, we're going to roll the foam roller and we're going to open the lower back and lengthen that lower spine. Inhale and exhale, curve your pelvis and reach forward and kneel your butt. Curve under. Good, and back again. And curve under without compressing and drop down into your ribs. Try to keep your ribs lifted. Give me the last two. Good, give me one more. Good, well done. Now we're going to stand on the mat with both Pilates B, both arms beside your body. Good, we're going to keep the Pilates B heels together. Good, inner thigh glued together. We're going to lift the heels glued together. Going to the ball of your feet, you know, your toes on lower down. Keep reaching your fingers down. Lift up and lower down. Lift up, hold up, lift your arms. Extension, extension, lift your chest up to the head and reach, reach, reach. Keep lifting those ribs off your hips. Keep reaching lower down with control your hips. Give me another two. Lift up. Keep reaching the ceiling. Reach the ceiling with your fingers and lower down. Give me one more. Lift up. Good. And lower down. Lower down your arms. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed the class. And I hope to see some body else next week. I hope you enjoyed the class, ladies.
Yes, thank you very much. That was great.
Thank you.
That was excellent. Thank you.
Yes.
I really appreciate it.
Great to have you guys all. Thank you guys so much for being here. Thank you so much for the class. I loved the flow of the class and the smooth rhythm. It was very nice. Very great all over body workout and with really nice control. So thank you so much. And then So I hope to see you all next week. So for next week, if you would plan one or two exercises, your favorite for the back, I'll post it on Facebook that that's going to be our topic for next week. And we'll go around and share, have everybody give their little exercise for the back. And then I can wrap it up for us, or we can have a little discussion, just see how it goes. And that way we're all learning from each other and all sharing each time. So I'm really looking forward to that. If you guys have more ideas, questions, comments, please send them over to the Facebook page. Tell your friends, the more people the merrier. So we'd love to have you, and have a great rest of the week and weekend.